Today we are demonstrating diode characteristics at Boltzmann constant. Order code of this is 55542. This is our diode characteristics at Boltzmann constant kit. With this we have also provided operating manual and inbuilt mains card with this kit. There we have given the power on off switch to switch on the kit, and this is current range switch for milliampere and microampere. This toggle switch is for measurement. In measure we will measure this multimeter as a display and CRO display. This is measurement of voltage and current. We can select as per requirement and experiment, and this is for connection of CRO. X channel, Y channel will be connect there and neutral will be connect there. This is port for increasing the voltage. Now we have connect germanium diode. To understand the characteristics, first power of the kit, and we will put in the measure mode, and this toggle switch would be in voltage. And diode will be connect there. For forward wires we have described their directions. We will connect diode there. Now diode we have connected. For forward characteristics we will select 20 milliampere current switch. This is in measure switch, and we will increase the voltage and see the voltage and current. As per manual we can see the characteristics of diode in this graph, and there we also provided the tables for voltage and currents. Now we will increase voltage in the step of 0.2 volt as per manual. Volt, we can see the current is zero. Volt, again we will check current is not passing. Volt, point forward, now some milliampere is pass at 5.5 volt. Now we increase 0.6 volt. We can observe the current is 0.3 milliampere. Volt, it's 5.5 milliampere. 0.8 वोल्ट, पॉइंट एट इज द ब्रेकडाउन वोल्टेज ऑफ द डायोड देयर मोर देन 20 मिली एम्पियर हैज वी जनरेट गेट करंट एज पर दिस नाउ स्विच ऑफ द किट Now to observe the characteristics of Zener diode, we have connected 3.9 volt Zener diode there. After connecting, switch on the kit and increase the voltage. At 0.2 volt we can check the voltage, no voltage pass. At 0.4 volt we will go in the step of 0.2 volt. Now there is zero current. At 0.6 volt current is passing 0.1 milliampere. At 6.5 volt, 8 volt, 0.7 milliampere, point 7 volt, 1.7 milliampere, 0.8 volt, it's more than 20 milliampere and our display is going to now this is the characteristics as per manual we have described the plot the characteristics of Zener diode for reverse bias diode reverse characteristics we have to connect Zener diode in the reverse directions and we can observe the reverse characteristics of Zener diode. Now we will increase voltage in step of 0.2 volt. Point 0.4 volt there is zero current, 0.6 volt there is zero current, 0.9 volt there is zero current, 1.2 volt zero current, 0.2 volt now we get 0.02 milliampere, 2.2 volt 0.5 milliampere, 2.4 volt, 0.1 milliampere, at 2.6 volt, 0.2 milliampere, 2.8 volt, 0.35 milliampere, at 3 volt 0.58 मिली एम्पियर, 3.2 वोल्ट, 1 mA, now around 3 volt at 3.3 volt, 1.29 mA, 3.4 volt, 1.7 mA, 3.5 volt, 6 volt, 2.4 mA, 3.8 volt, 4 mA, at 4 volt, suddenly current will be rise 7-8 mA, 4.2 volt, 4.2 volt, it's 17-18 mA. Now suddenly current will be rise and cross the limits of this multimeter. Same as it is, switch off this and we can observe the characteristics of LED. For this we have to connect light emitting diode there. Switch on this and same process will be follow. Point 2 volt, there is zero current. Point 4 volt, also zero current. Point 6 volt, also 0 mA. 0.1 volt, 0 mA. 1 volt, 0 mA. 1.2 volt, same 0 mA. 1.4 volt, 0 mA, 1.6 volt. Now LED get start to glow and some milliampere current is passing through the LED. At 1.8 volt, now we can measure the 1.1 milliampere current passing through LED. At 2 volt, about 10 milliampere. Now suddenly current will be rise 2 volt, current is more than 20 mA, and this is the forward characteristics of LED. Same we will see the reverse characteristics of LED by change its directions.
Thanks for watching this video. If any assist required, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Thank you.